According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that the B-movie makes any sense. Its terrible script writing makes it for sure that the movie would fail. The movie, of course, succeeded anyway, because even the most terrible movie can be great once it becomes a meme.
Yellow, black, yellow, black. Oh, black and yellow, yeah, let's shake it up a little. Bum, bum, bang, bang, bang. Oh, I got a little pretty.
Barry, breakfast is ready.
I'm coming, Ma! Alright, let's go!
Barry, what if I told you about flying down those stairs? Your father paid good money for those!
Honey, let him be. We are proud of you, son. You graduated college with straight B's!
I'm sorry, Ma, but I gotta go.
Sugar,
me wanting you.
I want your dick in my mouth. Hello, everyone. How is everyone doing in this Mess Yourself here? And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing B-Movie the game. I don't know why B-Movie has become a meme, okay? People are reading the script. People are speeding up the movie when as soon as you say B, and they say
B like a million times a movie.
But yeah, B-Movie, it's a meme. So I thought I would go back to the B-Movie game that came out like 10 years ago, whenever the shit the movie came out. No hive tonight. This sounds funny. It's not funny.
I'm still waiting for you over at Hunnix.
No one gives a shit, Barry. Wait, I'm Barry, aren't I?
I'm already waiting for you at the Hunnix entrance.
Shut the Okay, here we go. We're in the B-movie game. It's like GTA 5, but I'm a B. Buzz, buzz. Look at me flying. Wee, I'm flying. I'm a B.
You can get into...
Shut the Wait, can I get in these cars? I can. This is like GTA 5. Can I crash?
Oh.
Don't call the cops. Quickly, steal this guy's car. Instead of stealing his car, I'm just riding shotgun. Can I run people over? Oh, no, they fly away. All right, we gotta go meet my gay ass friend. So let's do that now.
We are bad man, we will kill all your swag.
Thanks for the ride. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, shit. I broke him.
Barry. Hi.
Hi, Adam.
Adam, that's his name. All right, so it's my first day at Hunnix. All right, well, they're going to show me how things work. Look at it. It's so busy. Not much going on, actually. Come on now, you lazy ass bees.
I'll catch you after my shift.
Yeah, yeah, Adam, I don't care.
Shift makes the man.
Don't you mean the shift makes the bee? Look at Barry Benson. All right, he already knows that this life isn't for me. All right, Barry, you need to leave the hive. All right, enough of this shitty making bee nonsense. Look at this stupid kid.
Hi. Hello, I'm late for my honey recital. If I'm good, one day I can be on the crewman.
Shut up. I thought you were in a rush, you stupid kid. Why is he walking so slow?
Can't you enjoy this just a little?
No, I can't. We need to leave the hive. Okay, come on, Barry. What are you doing? Don't you realize that this is pointless and shit?
I just have to believe there's more to life than making honey.
There is.
Bees.
Start him up! Start him up!
No!
Start him up!
Lord!
Oh, my goodness! I'm leaving the hive. I'm leaving the hive for the first time. Good day, sir. What? Dodge it! What?
It's so beautiful.
Whip it in, boys. Oh, watch out for the kites. Oh, my goodness. This is the most intense gameplay. Bees? Children? Oh, no, more bees. Ah, flowers. Watch out, Barry. Number three. Oh. But duck. Oh, shit. I nearly died. Man riding a bicycle. Ah. Look at Barry. He absolutely loves the outside life.
Whoa. Whoa. I nearly died.
Oh, no, the throwing rocks. Oh. Barry died. Try again. I went under it! What? Froggy! What? Froggy nearly killed me! Oh. Barry?
Nice try.
What? 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 Oh no, the frog's gonna kill me! No! The frog's like, yeah, come here, Barry! Oh. Well. Get off me, you stupid frog! Ah! Boing! Oh, look at me, escaping a frog. How do I even do that? That's not real. That wouldn't happen in real life. Jesus Christ, who knew the outside world was so scary, huh? Barry, if I was you, I would turn back right now. Look at this view. So pretty.
Pathetic?
I meant you. You want to be a pollen jock?
Feels bad, man. Now I gotta collect pollen, because I'm a bee. I'm a pollen jock, and I gotta pollinate other flowers. This is great gameplay. I got a wax statue. Okay, that's nice collectible. Look, as soon as I pollinate the flowers, it turns into pretty purple. I did it. I pollinated all the flowers.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
I ain't seen nothing yet. What the shit? I remember this happening in the movie.
Dragonflies have entered the airspace.
Dragonflies have entered.
It's time for some action.
Listen, game. All right. Stop bringing in shit. That didn't happen in the movie. The only dragonfly in the movie was Chris Rock, and he was my friend. Dragonfly, stop attacking me. I need to do work. This is like Battlefield 1. Literally, this is better than Battlefield 1. I did it. I pollinated all the flowers, and I got a badge.
That looks like a good place to land. Very yellow.
Very yellow. Wait, what is green?
Careful, guys. It's a bit grabby.
Bit grabby? Hey, oh, no. Barry? Barry? I think you're on a tennis ball. Barry! No! Barry! Oh, shit. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Oh. Oh, no. Barry's dead. Oh, he literally did die. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Barry. Oh, shit. I'm literally on a tennis ball and I have to control it. Hey, it's the arsehole that doesn't like me because he thinks I'm sleeping with his wife. How long is this going on for? Get Barry out of here. Oh, shit. This is it. He's dead. He's so dead. Oh, shit. Quick time then. Uh-oh. No. 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 No! How long have they played tennis for? This is one insane rally. Jesus Christ.
Whoa. Ooh. Ooh.
What was that cut? Oh no, now it's raining. This game is literally exactly like the movie. Oh no, it's raining. How is Barry gonna get back to the hive? No one knows. Oh, that's where I have to get to. Come on, Barry. You must get to safety. All right, so we need to avoid the rain, even though that's like quite impossible. Barry, you must go to that woman and sleep with her because that's how the movie goes, right? You fall in love with a human. I know I'm playing this game as a joke, but it's actually really good. I'm having loads of fun. Whee! Oh no, Barry! Don't tell me I died. Oh, piss off! I did not die! Barry, hey, you like did it. That does look like a good place to rest. How convenient. Come on, Barry, you're so close! You're so close! You're so close! Wait, is that a car?
Do not go towards the light!
Listen.
Must go towards the light.
I made it to this house. Oh no, this is the evil house. Look at that guy's face. Look at that guy's face. Why do they look all sick and disgusting?
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, you do gotta get out of here. Oh,
maybe this time.
This time. This time. This time. This time. This time.
Ow! What was that?
Anyone need anything?
Yeah.
Only your speedy return, my love.
Oh!
I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it.
Oh no, that's not the sun, it's a bulb. Uh-oh, Barry. 17. Oh no, he found the guacamole. Oh no, I'm gonna get eaten. Oh shit, wait, if I don't press 2, will I get eaten? He ate me!
Wait, stop! Bee!
Wait, stop! Bee!
These moves were made for stomping.
These moves were made for stomping. All these guys are now trying to kill me. Look at them all searching for me. This girl's shit scared. Look at her. There's a bee somewhere. Oh, no. These guys don't want to kill me, do they? Look at this girl. I'm literally right in this girl's face. She doesn't see me. Bzz, bzz. Oh, no.
there's a bee somewhere. I have no idea where this bee is.
Hello.
Oh! Ah! She hit me.
You gonna hit me? You gonna hit me, huh? Huh? Huh?
Ow.
Ah! Oh, slow-mo.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
I think I died.
Dodge! Ah! Oh! Dodge it! Ah! Ah! Dodge it again! Ah!
Wait, what?
She hit him and now she's running away!
Bee, come out, wherever you are! I'm going to hit you with this newspaper, I am!
Uh-oh.
Dodge it! Oh, look at her face! Ow. Oh my god! Her face is like...
Nice try.
Oh shit!
Oh!
Did you hit me?
Oh!
Nice
no!
Oh! Oh!
Get wrecked!
Don't think I forgot about you, you little piece of shit!
Oh no, the bee's here! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Whoa! Slow-mo!
Whoa! Look at me! Parko Harko!
Uh-oh!
Dodge!
Whoa! Oh shit!
Ow!
Oh, I died. Oh, what the shit? What was wrong with his eyes?
Oh, I'm in the pan!
Ah! No! Oh!
And look, now he's running away. I did it. And this girl, meanwhile, is making coffee in the bedroom.
Let me stop you!
Oh no, don't
Ken,
kill Barry!
What are you doing? He's just a poor defenseless
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, Ken. Wait, what? She
there
picked me
are,
up.
Little guy.
Oh.
And now I go back to the hive.
Yeah.
This game is like really accurate to the movie, and I'm not even joking. I really, really, really like it.
They said, Mom and Dad, go away.
I want to be a bee.
Is that too much to ask for?
Wait, what? We fast forward?
I love it here, Barry.
What?
It's really
we're on a
nice
date now?
Maybe hanging out should be your goal.
Well, you probably don't have much time
you want to hang out with me? Is there going to be a mini game where I suck on a...
It's lovely out here now.
It
this
is, baby.
Something extra special.
Oh, extra special? Is what? What?
Attention, attention.
What? All they were gonna kiss in the movie? That didn't happen in the movie. Barry, you can't kiss a human. What the shit is this game?
We'll play with you. Get him.
Why are the wasps British? Yeah. Why am I now getting attacked by wasps? What is this game?
Take cover. It's raining.
It's raining. Oh no.
It's not raining. What are you talking about? Wait, what? What's going on? And the game's crashed. What's going on? All right, so the game's crashed, so I think this is a good time to end the video. So this is me playing B-Movie the game, and I don't know why, but I find it really funny and enjoyable, and I really want to make another video on it. So if we reach 10,000 likes, I'm going to do another video on this, and I'm going to complete the game, because I really want to see what other stuff they've got in the future for this game, because it's kind of good, but it's also kind of funny as well. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I definitely did. I didn't expect to, but I definitely did. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, man. So later, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.
I'm gonna make a daddy so sweet.